They'll try again. Now they've got more room. Naslin shoots, took to the save. Bertuzzi scores!
Here comes a chance. Right in front, Naslin. Oh, what a play! Bertuzzi got the pass in front, and boy, did he do a job on that.
Here's Bertuzzi for the hat trick. Scores!
Welcome back to the NHL Network's presentation of the top 10 Vancouver Canucks of all time. Time now to reveal our number one pick. Like Stan Schmeal, our number one pick served as Vancouver captain for many years. Unlike Stan Schmeal, however, our number one pick did not play his whole career in Vancouver, even though he wanted to. Trevor Linden is number one on our list of the top 10 Vancouver Canucks of all time. After winning consecutive Memorial Cups and a World Junior Championship, Medicine Hat Alberta native Trevor Linden was picked second overall in the 1988 NHL Entry Draft.
Trevor Linden.
Vancouver selects Trevor Linden.
No surprises early then. Trevor Linden goes second to Vancouver.
In his rookie season, Linden scored 30 goals and was the first rookie to be named team MVP and was runner-up to Brian Leetch for the Calder Trophy.
Strico over the line for Linden. Got a man down to Strico. Fan of the cup and they score! Strico fanned on his shot and dribbled to the far post and Trevor Linden, I believe, popped it in.
Over the next 10 years, Linden had six 30-plus goal seasons for Vancouver. Four times he was awarded the Molson Cup and Cyclone Taylor Trophy as team MVP. He was also twice named the Canucks' most exciting player. The team's captain from 1991 to 1997, Linden also set the team's Ironman record by appearing in 482 consecutive games. Linden played an instrumental role in the Canucks' incredible playoff run in 1994 and finished second to only Pavel Bure for playoff goals that year.
Linden shoots!
Andy Bone plays it around the boards, cut off by Bure. Linden out trying to score!
McCown couldn't clear it. Here's Trevor Linden. Scores!
They don't get it. It's going to be a break for Trevor Linden. He moves to the net, and he scores! What an effort by Trevor Linden. He was the man who came on when Kirk McLean went to the bench.
On February 6, 1998, Linden was traded to the New York Islanders for Todd Bertuzzi, Brian McCabe, and a draft pick. After brief stops in Montreal and Washington, Linden was traded back to the West Coast for a pair of draft picks.
I think that this organization, city, means a lot to me, and you know, the relationship I had with the people here was a good one, and you know, so all those things combined, I think it's the right thing, and I'm looking forward to being a big part of this team.
On November 25th, 2002, Linden scored his 263rd goal as a Canuck to pass Stan Schmeal and become the highest-scoring Canuck in team history.
Ronick just into the attacking zone, but everyone was standing still waiting for him. Trevor Linden, a breakaway, short-handed for the record. He scores! Trevor Linden has set the Vancouver Canucks record for most goals with 263.
In 2003-2004, Linden became only the second player to play 13 seasons with the team, and at season's end, he held team records for career games played, goals, points, playoff games played, and playoff points. Linden is the only Canuck to appear in the playoffs in 10 different years. That concludes our look at the top 10 Vancouver Canucks of all time. Thanks for watching. I'm Dan Palmer. We'll see you again next time.